here we are once more.
Greetings, Agent. It has been far too long.
Come to see me. You make me blush.
Vandalization of Mayhem property will not. Offenders will be reprimanded to the full extent of HR capability. You know who I'm talking about.
Let's get out of here.
Hope you all are ready.
Let's get this show started.
Yes, yes, girls. More for you.
Legion's trying to slow you down, Agent. Avoid those ice patches best you can, and take out the cannon that's firing them.
More practice for me. Die quiet. I knew that was going to be hard. Yes, sir. More for you.
Time to advance!
I'm better at busting these heads.
Legion! I knew that couldn't be all of them.
So, Oni, this is a debriefing. I need a detailed account of your recent mission with Kingpin and Scheherazade.
We killed several of Legion's fiercest warriors. Now I sit talking to you.
Oni, while I respect that you are a man of few words, I still need you to be more generous with the specifics.
First, we swore blood oaths. To band against Legion.
Yes, I know. I recruited each of you.
No. The three of us. We call ourselves the Firing Squad.
Some harsh.
So, we infiltrated the enemy lair. To right injustice. To show them the judgment of heaven is swift.
Welcome back, Trooper.
Great.
Legion's hiding away in some shithole.
Unleash their troops upon us. First there was Ivory Eagle, tender and unpracticed in the ways of conflict.
Ivory Eagle? That was their name?
Yes.
Curious. We don't have anyone with that code name in our intel file.
Next were the Serpent Devils. Experts in close combat.
Serpent Devils. How colorful. Go on, what next?
We engaged in bloody conflict.
Naturally.
One after another, we consigned each to an early grave, including Darting Fox and Nimble Wolf.
So, all these mighty warriors, how did you know their names? Did they stop to tell you before you engaged in bloody conflict?
I know everything.
There were your last dying friends.
I hope they brought more than that.
Second to last, for the Iron Viper, who wields war from afar.
You know, this whole thing has the flavor of some third-rate martial arts movie.
I can only tell you what I witnessed.
Yes, then. On with it.
We engaged in a violent struggle. I am the best choice to win.
Beautiful.
Ah, yes, exceptional.
Finally, we divide the duplicate. There was one left standing in our way. Dreadful Thunder, who moved like a turtle, but struck like a snake.
Of course.
And like those before him, he too did fall. And that is the tale of the firing squad.
But what about the weapon?
Weapon? There was no weapon.
You are certain?
Yes.
Kingpin, you may enter.
What did Oni say?
That's none of your concern. I want to know what you say.
I don't know. It was like an action movie, know what I mean? You know, there was guns blasting, bodies dropping, shit exploding everywhere.
I need you to be more specific.
Like about which movie?
No, about the events.
Right, so first we get there, and it's quiet as a mausoleum. I'm thinking, hey, is this the right place?
Hush, sweet children. That's all for now.
Access granted.
Let's open you up, huh?
Haven't
But then we get in this room, right? And it's like, bow, 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 Legion everywhere.
What about the Ivory Eagle?
The Ivory what now?
You did not fight a man called the Ivory Eagle?
No, as I was saying, they had enough troops down there to start a war.
Interesting. Go on.
But we were systematic about it, just taking them apart one by one.
Inbound.
I know this enemy well.
All troops must stand their ground against me.
Your suffering is my fault.
Security dispatched for your safety. Security. Please report to the area immediately.
Legion troops, do not give in to the enemy.
Stop her before she disappears!
Shit, you better be careful! Don't you run from me!
Troops, do not give in to the enemy. Troops, do not give in to the enemy.
Find cover!
to the last.
Their weaknesses. Allow me.
Legion troops, do not give in to the enemy.
All you do is fail.
I'm on cooldown. Firing on the target.
Troops must fight to the last.
Then we get into this hallway.
Very good.
Then I think it was another hallway.
Brilliant.
These enemies will fall faster by my hand.
No, hold up. It was a room with like 10 robots ready to throw down.
10? Really?
Maybe it was more like 2. But these weren't like your regular robots. Nah, these robots were hard, man. They must have been juicing or something.
All will be crushed beneath my heel.
Your story ends here.
I feel nothing. Do not hide. I am strong. This one is unknown.
After we knock their robot dicks in the dirt, we cut out of there.
And what of the weapon?
The weapon? Oh, right. So the robots were the weapons. But we, you know, had to destroy them.
Thank you, Kingpin. That is all.
Anytime.
Scheherazade, you may enter.
Greetings.
So, your cohorts have entertained me with two rather inventive fictions. Now, I want the truth.
Of course.
Start from the beginning.
These readings are consistent with dark matter fracking. Better look for another station, Agent.
Where do you go? The three of us entered, silent as the snow.
I think we tripped the alarm.
What alarm?
It is a silent alarm.
Then how do you know?
I hear everything.
We became one with the darkness. We were as shadows, appearing momentarily to deal death, only to disappear again. Your last moment shall be here.
Reinforcements are needed to protect the base.
Attempted system breach detected. System breach occurred. Unauthorized access in progress. Unauthorized access has occurred.
Oni, you were right about that alarm. You hearing anything else?
I hear death.
Death? Of course! Man, we should just turn around. What's so important we gotta come down here for?
Once you're dead, we'll know which lies were actually true.
Catch this!
I like this. Excellent.
Heads up!
We pressed on, the three of us never wavering in our readiness.
Security dispatched for your safety. Security, please report to the area immediately. Security dispatched for your safety. Please report to the area immediately. Security has been called to the area.
All troops must fight to the last.
Survive that? Just barely. Now what? Probably some 10-foot-tall motherfucker come to tear us to pieces.
ninja.
See? Told ya!
Lie.
I am the best choice to win.
I feel no fear.
With our last enemy cut down, we finally found it. The very reason for our quest.
This thing, it's in the box?
Yes.
Then let's get it and get the fuck out of here. I ain't waiting for them to send relief.
Having secured our prize, we slipped out into the night, leaving no trace save the bodies of the fallen.
It's an empty box. Is this some sort of joke?
No. The technology is in my possession. It's safe. No harm will arise from it. Let's just say I've developed a certain emotional attachment to it.
All right. I trust you. Don't make me regret it.
How is the technology?
We calling him Chili now.
I prefer Mr. Fuzzlebuzz.
Call him what you want, but remember, we must be discreet. Persephone is a complete despot about her no pets policy.